Hi everyone! Today I'm going to be filming my Sleek lipstick collection for you guys. I love Sleek, it's such an amazing brand. It's really affordable and cruelty free. I have got 15 Sleek lipsticks, and all Sleek lipsticks are either a matte or a sheen finish. And I prefer the matte ones because obviously they're very long lasting and they're really amazing colours. And to be honest, it's just overall a really, really good brand. You can buy Sleek in Superdrug, and I believe also in some Boots you can buy it too, but don't hold me to that. But yeah, so the one that I have on right now is the shade Papaya Punch, and it's a matte. And the packaging looks like this. It's kind of a different packaging to like any other lipstick. It's like an oval. And then on the bottom it has a sticker with like the shade that it is, and then it tells you if it's a matte or a sheen. And that is this color that I have on, Papaya Punch. It's just a really, really nice corally color. Ah, love it so much. And that's it on the lips. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and swatch all of my lipsticks for you guys. I really, really like Sleek. I definitely recommend it as a brand, and I'm gonna go from lightest to darkest, so I hope you enjoy.
It's the color Fuchsia, and this is a sheen finish. It's just a really nice cool toned pink. It is very, very nice, just all I can say really. It kind of reminds me a little bit of Saint Germain, but a little bit more wearable, and it has a gloss to go with it, so a lot more wearable. Really, really like this. The next lipstick is Pink Freeze. This is a matte finish, and this is a lot warmer, a lot more wearable for the day. And because it's matte, it's a lot more long lasting. It's a really nice color, just, I don't know, one of those really nice summer colors that will look good every day. This is Heartbreaker, and this is a matte. So for all of you who like All Fired Up by MAC, this shade really, really reminds me of that, where it's, you don't know if it's a pinky red or a reddy pink, but it's just a really, really pretty summer color. Just, ugh, love it so much. It's kind of just, yeah, it's just perfect. Definitely reminds me of All Fired Up, just a pinky red. This one is Plush, and this is a matte, and this is pink, but it's a darker pink, but it's not so dark that you can't wear it every day. This is definitely in my top 5 favourite Sleek lipsticks. It's just such a pretty colour, and you could wear it with so many different looks. You could wear it with bold eye, you could wear it with a simple eye, and it just looks perfect with everything. It's just the perfect pink that you want to be bold, but you want to wear it every day. The next colour is Amped, and it's also a matte. This is the first Sleek lipstick that I ever bought in my life, and I have talked about it in so many videos, always saying that colours look like Amped, but it's just perfect. Look at it. It's just, it's a very cool toned or blue toned pink. It's very much like Saint Germain. It's kind of in between Saint Germain and Snob. No, Snob? I don't know. But it's one of those cool tone pinks that just looks amazing. But it does kind of make your teeth look a little bit yellow, so maybe you want to watch out for that. But it's really nice. You could wear it every day if you're feeling a little bit brave. Next color is Mystic. We are moving on to a bit more purples. And Mystic reminds me of a cross between Up the Amp by MAC and Flat Out Fabulous, where it is a purple, like it's very obviously a purple, but it has like pink undertones to it, which makes it a lot more wearable for the day. I wouldn't recommend this as an everyday, every single day lipstick, but if you wanted a pop of colour with a simple eye makeup, this would be really, really nice. And it's a cheaper alternative to Up the Amp. It's very, very similar to Up the Amp. One I have to show you is Exaggerate. And I'm pretty sure this is supposed to be a dupe for Max Heroine because it is a pure purple. It is just no way of escaping it, purple. It does make your teeth look yellow as with most purple lipsticks, but it's not the worst that I've ever tried. These is probably the most purple lipstick that I own. Like, it is just bam, in your face purple. Next, moving on to reds. This is the shade Stiletto. It is a matte formula. I wore this in my recent empties video, if you want to look a couple of videos back, and it's just a really nice red. It's like a snow white red, just a classic red lip. You could wear it for pinup makeup, you could wear it for every day, you could wear it for anything. It's just really, really nice. And because it's matte, it does last long. However, it is kind of a messy color. All reds are messy and bleed a lot, so maybe with a lip liner you might want to use this. Next we have Vixen, which is a sheen finish, and it's basically the same as Stiletto, except it's obviously a sheen, so it has a gloss to it. Which, you know, depending on what you like, you might like a glossy lip or you might like a matte lip. I personally prefer a matte lip, so I would pick Stiletto over this, so you don't necessarily need both. It just depends on what your finish that you like is. Here we have Russian Roulette. It is a matte finish. Can't you tell that I prefer the mattes to the sheens? This is a red, but it's a lot darker than Stiletto and Vixen. I don't remember the name then. But yeah, it's still a very bright red, but it's just not as like in your face red. It's a lot darker, but still really, really pretty. My lips, guys. Oh god. Next we have Cherry, which is a sheen, another one of my favorites. It's a very, very nice dark red, but it's not like in your face red. This is one of my favorites for clubbing because it just looks really, really nice with most eye looks. You could wear it with pinup, you could wear it with a bold look. It just looks good with everything. It's just one of those neutral reds. I don't think it's warm toned or cool toned. It just goes with everything. Moving in to the darker lips, this is Smother, and as you can see, I totally, totally love it. It looks really, really scary in the bullet, but once you apply it to your lips, you can see it's a very nice sort of berry purple. It is basically like Rebel by MAC, so if you don't want to spend the money on Rebel, then this is a very good alternative because they're basically the same thing. It's just a berry purple, and it looks different on everyone. Is Dare, and it is a brownie red. It is a sheen finish, I think. Nope, sorry, it's a matte finish. It is just a really, really nice brownie red, very autumny, definitely not for summer, but still really popular. This shade is always sold out on the website and it's very hard to find in the shops, and I mentioned this in my beauty haul. Last lipstick I have to show you is Tweak, and this is a sheen finish. It is a very brown lipstick. I'm not quite sure why I bought this. I don't like brown lipsticks on myself. I just don't think I suit it. I think I'm too pale. Maybe if I was a little bit more tanned it would look better. This lipstick really reminds me of Salem by Lime Crime. So maybe if you wanted something like that, this would be a good alternative. Just that sort of deep brown color. But now that I look at it, I kind of like it, but definitely not for everyday lips.
So that is all of my Sleek lipsticks that I own. Thank you for watching, and let me know in the comments which one was your favourite. So I'll see you again soon. Bye!